not what I wanted to do. They really made the activation thing a little too big. My human hearts. Lucian, actually no.
What's next?
Snippy, I need you to carry a bunch of potions for me, buddy. Spheres, because I got a key for in here. Oh! Okay.
The Duermakers are looking for search into the Elmafei, or Earth Bones. It led them to experimenting on Norkan's heart, and that didn't end well.
You need to get up. Maybe hitting you once? Not that. You're at full health. Everything I need. Oh, we are leaving this part of this area.
Much of what I know about the Dweller comes from a secondary scholar called Norama, an old family friend, actually, and a personal hero of mine.
I will let them take care of that. Don't you hit Snippy.
Thank you.
wonder. Which one was it? No, you don't hear it. But it's still going. Would maybe playing a song help alleviate the pressure? Oh, that's cool. Sorry. All right, let's get back up to his face. I wonder if that ghost guy will respawn. Well, he hasn't come back yet. Sorry about that. Hey, buddy.
Yeah? Perfect. I knew you would be successful. Let me have a look. Go to Shanath and convince him that you may be of use to him yet. If you are lucky, find out what move he intends on making next. I expect he'd be in a fit of rage once he finds out you no longer serve him. Use your imagination. Offer him your help. If you are adept at telling fibs, tell him that I'm about to launch AHO. Perhaps that'll push Selthry into acting rashly. I don't like rushing these things. I have some Dwemer manuscripts that need studying to find out what makes these devices tick.
Okay.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
Tumblr. Oh boy, more bots following me. Like, oh, we see the Tumblr's active. Send in the bots. need to sell some stuff.
Careful.
No. I will not be careful. I will be reckless.
Yeah?
Anything and everything, from weapons to sweet rolls. Take your pick.
All these scrolls add up. Causes undead to flee, no use, no use. That's plenty of weight taken off of me. Right? Yeah. Hey, you're human. You're new. I think.
Yeah. Weapons are my crafting equipment. I'll take my leave then.
Do you need?
Open your eyes.
The hell was that?
Yeah. You shouldn't be here. No. They've set you free! No one can be trusted! Just as I have come to expect! Everyone wants to stab me in the back! And rob me of what little I have left! What say you, in your defense, Swarm?
Help me. Sent to help me. A variant. What if? Yes. Pardon what? Help me. Yes, you can still help. And perhaps I won't end you. Well, well, well. We've got a ship to launch. Here's a note and some points of interest. I want you to go there and review their condition. No need to inspect everything. Get going! No questions, no answers. Is it strange? T. The books have spoken to me. Round a lay of letters. They asked me. They begged of me. We must hurry. Why are you still here? Fare thee not. To where?
You want me to explore all of those?
What do you want?
Quiet! You should care no longer. I care no longer!
Salmon was just...
Alright, this is where I'm gonna end it for tonight, or this morning or afternoon, depending on where you are in the world. We've made some really good progress on the mod Project AHO. We've made it to chapter 3 within who knows how many chapters there are left to do in this mod, but apparently it wants me to go to all these places, which is kind of daft. Like, I've only just started this character and I wasn't expecting to be thrown into this mod so early. I was expecting maybe for it to start at maybe level 20, level 15. Like, a lot of these a lot of the enemies in here are level 15 and above. So that's what I was thinking, maybe that's where it would start, but nope. It just throws you right into it. Kind of crazy. But thank you for everyone who was here today. If you're still here, or anyone from their stream is still here, thank you for the raid, and thank you for sticking around and hanging out. I truly appreciate you all. Stevie, again, thank you for the follow earlier. Alka, if you decide to watch this back and you get to this point, thank you for hanging out. Blood, same for you as well. To anyone else who had joined, but did not make their presence known, I still appreciate you. To all the people who watch the VOD either here on Twitch or in on the YouTube channel where I upload all my VODs, thank you for being here. I appreciate you all. You being here, as I've said past few streams, it motivates me to do more. To help, gotta get those numbers up, you know? I'd like to be able to make something from this. But, I'm getting sleepy. It's almost 3 a.m. It's 30 minutes till 3 a.m. for me. So let's find someone to send you all off to. Let's see. Ah, here we go. There we go. We'll send you all off to our good pal, Blood for Thud, whose constant door knocking has been desensitizing me to it. But, again, as I always do and I always will, I appreciate you all, and I hope you have a good night, a good morning, a good afternoon, depending on where you are in the world. I'll see you later in the day for Friday. So when I wake up and finally, yada, 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 get into whatever, we'll be back. Probably with something other than Skyrim, because I did, as you can see, 8 hours, nearly 8.5 hours. But I'm dragging this along and rambling. See you next time.